young lady for making George Thorogood's ultimate rock and roll fantasy come true.
Oh, I see.